Customers was getting thin. They'd pass his fish and chip shop and they'd not go in. So Uncle stepped outside, threw back his head and cried in a voice as loud as sin. Thank you. Oh, and
go, 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 that's all right. Billy did tell the soul.
Soon Uncle Henry was attracting a crowd there. All sorts of funny people like you never saw. Of course, when they heard me Uncle shouting out aloud there, they came to see what all the blinking noise was for. From Acton Town to Wacky Wick and all around, they flocked to Uncle's like it was a football ground. A fish he didn't sell, but still they paid him well, just to hear this great new sound.
How about that then?
Oh, and go, go, looks back, go, wait, Billy did tell the soul. Kimmel, Gaffy, Grace, or Gate, Mackerel, by the show, I tell you. And one MP. Dukes and the Duchesses in numbers quite enormous, and chin the steps and send you up the family tree. When questioned by reporters on his great success, he never makes a speech, he merely says,
I guess it's just because me voice is everybody's choice.
Would you like to hear it?
Yes!
I thought you might.
Oh, and go call those fans all right, Billy did tell the soul. Kicks or scampy, plates or skates, mackerel all by the show. I'll tell you, everything's fresh and newly fried, out to the fingertips. You'll never eat until you've tried out every fish and chip.
Hey!
And go call those fans all right, Billy did tell the soul. Kicks or scampy, plates or skates, mackerel all by the show. I'll tell you, everything's fresh and newly fried, out to the fingertips. You'll never eat until you've tried out every fish and chip.
was quizzical, studied metaphysical science in the home. Late nights all alone with a test tube. Oh, oh. Maxwell, Edison, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures, Joe? But as she's getting ready to go, a knock comes on the door. Bang, bang, Maxwell, silver hammer came down upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell, silver hammer made sure that she was dead. The fool again, teacher gets annoyed, wishing to avoid an unpleasant scene. She tells Max to stay when the class has gone away, so he waits behind, writing 50 times, I must not be so, it creeps up from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell, silver hammer came down upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell, silver hammer made sure that she was dead. A dirty one, Maxwell stands alone, painting testimonial pictures, Rose and Valerie screaming from the gallery, say he must go free. The judge does not agree, and he tells them so. A noise comes from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell, silver hammer came down upon his head. Bang, bang, Maxwell, silver hammer made sure that he was dead.
losing my ear. Many years from now, will you still be sending me a valentine? Birthday greetings, bottle of wine. If I've been out till 3:15, would you lock the door? Oh, will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Mending a fuse when your lights are gone. You can eat the sweater by the fireside. Sunday morning, go for a ride. Doing a garden, digging a weeds. Who could ask for more? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me? A cottage in the Isle of Wight, if it's not too dear. We shall scrimp and save. Grandchildren on your knee. A fever, a chuck and dive. Send me a postcard, drop me a line, stating point of view. I indicate precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer, fill in a form, mine forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me?
They got no room for waivers. They stop me from grooving, they bang on me wall up. They're doing me crusty and it's no good at all. Oh, lazy Sunday afternoon, I got no mind to worry. Close my eyes and drift away.
Jones, how's your Bert Slumbago?
Oh, yeah, massive.